Hey guys, this is a beauty supply store and a Dollar General haul. So let's get started. I went to Dollar General. I was trying to find some Valentine decor, you know, some cute cups or different things. They didn't really have anything, just leftover Christmas, old stuff and some spring, a little bit of spring items. I didn't really see much, and everything is always just organized over there. So, and I was also looking for these shower foam new Caress products that just came out. I seen them at the other place, but I didn't go in that area. I went somewhere else thinking they might have the same, but they didn't. So I bought a few things. Now, the first thing I got at Dollar General was just this plain, cute, really kind of thick t-shirt because just black and white stripes with a little pocket in the front. Just something simple. I just got a shirt like that, and it was $8. And then I got at Dollar General. All these stuff were only a dollar. And I got these new Clorox, Fragrancia, whatever how you pronounce it. They have like disinfectant and all the stuff that I'd be buying. And I never saw these before. And these are like a little bit smaller, but they're a good size. And this is the lavender and eucalyptus carpet and room deodorizer. And then this one here is Morning Sky, like the stuff that I bought at the Dollar Tree. But this is the carpet room deodorizer. And I figured this would be good. I like the packaging and I like these type of things you sprinkle on your carpet and you vacuum them up. So all of these were a dollar. I was surprised to see these there. And then I picked up a big bottle of fresh linen spick and span cleaner because I use disinfectant, all kinds of cleaners to clean the house and toilets and things like that. So I got that. And then I picked up these. These work really good. This is the Soft Whispers, and it says compare themselves to Bath and Body Works, and they're actually really good. And this is a new one I never seen. It's called Beach Glow Moisturizing Body Wash. So I grabbed one of those, and I know I don't need any more body washes. I have more than 100 bottles, all kinds of brand new expensive stuff. The whole bathroom's filled. But yeah, I like to keep buying. I don't know why. I guess it's a girl thing or something. But anyway, I picked up another Soft Whisper body wash, and this one's called Jasmine Rain Super Hydrating Body Wash. Like I said, I don't know what they smell like, but they're a real big bottle. They do work good. They smell good. They do foam and they do clean. And this is from Power Stick. And a lot of people don't know too much about the Power Stick. But Power Stick used to be a name brand company back in the 80s. And it was like full price. And they're pretty good. They have like good men's body washes and all kinds of stuff like that. So anyway, I just got all that from the Dollar General. And then the last thing I picked up at the Korean beauty supply store was this Lutra Silk. I used this before. This is the tea tree liquid cholesterol, which is like a really deep conditioner. And yeah, it's enriched with vitamin E and stuff, and this works pretty good. I like the smell of it and everything. Everybody's different, but this winter it has been drying out my hair and the ends. It's just horrible. So I hate the winter. I hate the cold air. So I always gotta always deep moisturize my hair. And this is like I said, a deep conditioner, and then you just rinse it out. So anyway, that's it. That's what I got at the beauty supply. And all these little things were from the Dollar General. Thanks for watching again, and I'll be doing more videos soon. Lately it's been cold here, and I haven't been going out at too many places. So mainly my hauls are Dollar Tree, the same stores, and I'm getting tired of it right now. So I'm gonna start going to other places when the weather's a little bit warmer and a little bit better. So anyway, just keep on watching for more videos. I might be doing some more cooking later on. I'm not sure yet if I have the time. But in the meantime, I do hauls and I review products. So, anyway, thanks for watching and have a good day, guys. Bye.